Okay, today we're going to replace the screen on a Cosmos 2 phone. This screen is broken. Unfortunately, you can't access the screen from the front, so I'm going to pry open this back piece from the back, and you have to take the phone apart piece by piece from the back. After taking the back off, there are screws here. I've already taken some of them out. You have to use a very small screwdriver to remove them. Almost all the screws are the same size in the phone, so if you can't remember which one goes where, that's mostly okay. Just pay attention to which ones are different. Okay, so those screws are out. This actually makes terrible video because I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Back out. And next. I can't remember if there's any screen. You have to be careful of, this is the volume control and the phone button. They're gonna kind of fall out. And if they're glued in place, you might have to pull it off to take it out. This is the ribbon cable that connects to the display. To get the next layer out. Oh, so we're gonna disconnect that ribbon cable. And that's this piece right here. Can you zoom in on that? And you could just pop that off and it connects right there. So once that's off, you can remove this. Next we have to remove these screws. Are a little different. They're kind of short and stubby. These screws are connected to the slider that slides the phone. Slightly different size. If you have a slightly bigger screwdriver, you might want to use that. Not a full-size screwdriver, just a slightly bigger one. And the keyboard's going to come out. And this is off. All right, and there's the slider. It just slides back and forth. Now we could always reach these two screws before. They were little plastic, there were little rubber tabs on them, but we couldn't reach them. So there were rubber tabs on these, we pried off. But these ones were always covered up by the phone, even when you slid it open, it was still covering that. So now we can reach all four of these screws. We'll take them out. And then we should be able to pop open the front of the phone. All this work just to get to the front. Okay, and that ribbon cable comes right off. Next, there's this plastic piece here that needs to come off. It just has little clips on the side. I don't know a good way to get it off, but you have to free it. Okay. Now there are some screws holding this back plate on. Take those off next. Those are also stubby screws. There's a piece of plastic holding this on, which needs to be removed, and a piece of plastic on top of this as well. All those are going to have to come up. Let me take this off. Oh, and the phone, your phone, needs to be popped out as well. So, it's this right here. Yep, take that out. Oops. Those are the two option buttons. Just fell out. Didn't mean to nag them out. Okay, they stay right there. Okay. All right. So, in order to get this all the way off, I need to disconnect this connector right here. See that? That pops right off, more or less. And I need to take this tape off. I wonder if I can do it without taking it off. Probably not. So, take this tape up. It's in the way. Okay. Got the tape out of the way. And then once the tape's out, this thing just pulls right out nice and gently. Okay, and now here's the screen. And the screen, this is the screen I'll be replacing it with. So this has a connector here. So I don't know what this black piece is. It's like a little, maybe it's a little foam to separate it from the rest of the device. I'm not sure why it's there. It's just a sticky black piece of foam. Then there's plastic on top of this whole mechanism of wires. All that can just peel right off. Okay. And then what you're left with is one connector right here. Let me get the display up. Ah, not those buttons again. Come on. There we go. It should pull right out of there. So that's how we remove the old display. And you can stop the video.